So if you want to use dual apps in your iPhone, like WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook, etc., so you'll be able to do it. You can use different WhatsApp account in your iPhone. This tutorial river will guide you how to use dual apps in iPhone. First of all, we need to install our app. To do that, go to your App Store and search here parallel space, and you have to install this app in your iPhone. Once it's installed, open, continue. Now tap on this add application option at the bottom. Tap the plus icon next to the app you want to duplicate. Tap on this cross icon at the top left, and here you will see the app has been successfully added. Now tap on the app you want to log in. So you have to purchase the app, because in iPhone here is no free app to use dual apps. So you have to purchase. So purchase it from here. So this is how we can use dual apps in iPhone. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.